I'm an idiot. I thought Deadpool, it's Spider-Man. I just saw it. I'm going blind. It's like Deadpool everywhere. And Dr. Doom, how convenient.
Yeah.
Hey.
I just felt like doing my own kind of Spider-Man and just kind of like doing a Boston theme around it. Mostly sports and everything, so yeah. I got my jersey. I got the sign by one of my favorite players, Grizzly.
Pikachu! Pikachu!
Pikachu! Where are we at right now, Pikachu?
Pikachu!
We are at Pikachu,
Pikachu.
World. Yes. Who does Pikachu love?
Pikachu!
Loves Pikachu, loves himself.
Pika Pika!
Or herself, I don't know. Have we? Do we know what sex Pikachu is?
Because of the Wolverine and Deadpool movie that came out.
Yeah.
All I know is like, I think all I know is.
I'm sorry, what's the name of your company?
Bunny Resin Arts and Pyro Pen Art. Pyro Pen Art kind of helped me get into it, and then I already had like art to begin with. Just needed a way to sell it.
How did you get into vending and talk about that? Like, what do you do?
Make a bunch of like resin art and 3D printing, and then have anime art and like giant banners and stuff.
So this is Huggy Wuggy from Poppy Playtime. It's an online video game.
Geez, so many questions. What got you into this game that you're like, wow, I gotta like do this
thing
that looks like Grover?
It was like both blowing up and like the character design was unique, looked like a Sesame Street like reject, so I was like, yeah, why not? Make it for the like fun of it. So this was from her, actually, friends.
Yeah, a customer of mine at my bar told me that they were finally bringing this back to Boston because it's been 2 years since they've been here. So we go to Fan Expo all the time, but this is our first time going to Wicked Comic Con.
Still waiting in line at Starbucks.
Oh yeah, we haven't moved, really.
Oh wait, the line did move.
I'm here.
I'm cosplaying Punk Captain Marvel of my own design, and I found out about this through friends of friends.
I'm cosplaying my own design of a rhinestone cowboy of Ace from One Piece, and yeah, she dragged me along.
I bought the basic pieces, and then I added everything else. So I painted, I studded, I glued, I cut, I sewed. Dyed, dip dyed style.
And then actually when the Barbie trailer came out, she was wearing that pink outfit with the hat, and I was like, I want to make a cowboy outfit. And so I was like, who's a cowboy that I know? And I was like, Ace wears a hat that's good enough for me.
Thank you so much,
man. I'll be in the costume contest later today.
Hear music. Where the heck is that coming from?
Right here.
Oh, wow.
It's attached to my phone. It's a Bluetooth speaker. Fallout Radio.
Oh, that's smart. So, yeah.
Yeah, it's walking around, listen to some 50s music.